ने चादर में डेंजर मांग पे ची जने छू छू छाचे छुती ले लां छाचे तेने तो डेज छाचे डील छाचे ते चादर ने तो मंडूला हांगपा छा छाचे ते तो मां डेंजर जो ते तो निको चिचू ता ने पेसा ने मिशा कहने ना याते मैं पा को छह में शायद मराओ में पते निछों
The Pukhtar Monastery has remained in isolation throughout its existence. Located deep within the Lungnak Valley of Zanskar, on a cliff high above the Sarabchu River, the monastery is so remote that it is not connected by a road even at this day and age. This isolation poses a lot of challenges to the lamas who find it difficult to transport food and other essentials to the monastery. But at the same time, it has also helped to preserve a way of life uncorrupted by the distractions of the outside world. Winter is the perfect time to witness this unique way of life in Pukhtar. A lot of preparation is required to stock up on supplies for the harsh winters, and this job is given to the Nyerpa, the steward in charge of grain, to ensure that the monastery kitchen has adequate supplies to survive the winter.
कुरा यौचे चेने गजी नियर फा जे यौचे ते नियर फा उने दांगा टु सोचे के पापे दे चावल ताते संगमा खरंग गोबिना जमा चोचेन ता टु दिन चांग कोरंग सारसे मेगन जुदु जमा माचो ना थोर दिन गजा दम थपजिमेन तेने त समी ओ तो मा मुलनि खरंग चोय मा पोना ता मा कांगा छमो दु ते गजी लो लो तार खनल दांगा टु यौचे चेन को खिकोर थाजे जेने गजी के ता दे दा पापे समन जमा चोय पर
पहुंच गया।
It is hard to transport all these items over the narrow trails. So for transporting heavy items, the monks usually wait till winter for the river to freeze and then use the frozen river to easily transport the items on sledges.
तने ये सर्दी लांग जी के किता माँ कहाँ चुम्बे तने ये ज़्यादा रखानी है जी के सिलेंडर दांग ताशिंग दांग ते समा पुनी चा इजाते समा निकाल देखियो जन गे जी का माँ कांगल छुमो जी ते सत ये रोंग देमो यो क्या लने कमो लमो जन रोंग सोपो यो क्या लने जी ज़्यादा ला माँ खामो जन या ते खामो यो बेसन ते ने ता कुछ चीज़ बिग चोंग खामे नो दांग को बिना ला ठबा यो बेसन ने गजर लमो उचो ते समी पे खरा कांगल जब ते मिजमा ला ता गजर आंग सोंग तुझे देखियो जन महामु तीन दंगुलंगजी की ता गोबा ताई गोबा जीक छारु समथिंग जी की ता को उनमे ता छ छ समथिंग सिंग दंत जुमा भी थोर मजे सने जी क्याबला खुद छ छ ज्यादा ल सिकी का काल लिखे रि जुमा बु चोय
द लामास स्टैश द ब्रिक एंड टिम्बर एट डिफरेंट प्लेसेस अराउंड द मोनेस्ट्री ड्यूरिंग द समर मंथ्स दे देन patiently wait for the Sarabchu river to freeze and then go to those various places to collect the items and transport them to the monastery.
Yeah.
It is hard work, with the lamas having to make multiple trips back and forth on the ice to collect the items. But they make light of the hard work by playing and giving joyrides to each other in between trips. Everyone pitches in to help, from the youngest Thaba to the oldest Lama, as long as they are able-bodied. There is no sense of hierarchy here and no stuck-up attitudes. Even the head Lama, the Kempo, and the head scholar, the Geshe, enthusiastically participate in the work, giving joyrides to kids on sledges already loaded to the brim with timber. With their unbridled joy and childlike enthusiasm, the lamas demonstrate what monastic life is all about. Their life is a life without any attachments. The lamas have the freedom to live in this world fully without being attached to people, things, or thoughts that can create suffering. And this reflects in the manner they carry themselves in their day-to-day life.
Bye.
They radiate inner peace and have a lightness about them, flowing through life effortlessly like the river that flows beside them. While this might all look very idyllic, it should also be noted that the frozen river, the Chadar, is still a very dangerous place and very unpredictable.
The Chadar is a danger mangpo ichi jene chu chu chache chutile la chache tene tu nte chache dil chache te Chadar ne demo mandula hangpa cha chache tu hangpa cha la ngi thama ni sum thong yuni ma se tha dam guru te samana hangpa cha la thong te jene ma danger chache te tene ko chichu ta मैं पैसा नहीं मिशा कहीं मैंने याते मैं पाको छह महीने तुम रहो मैं पते निछों।
Life would be a lot easier if there was a road to the monastery, and the lamas agree as well. They have been requesting the government for a road to the monastery for many years with very little progress.
Niun is her to Takar, Chial Dang, Tizu Yongan Sam, Yungoba, Sangmin and Kubista Zula, Mamida Yatsen Genji, Yamsen Yang Tonji Genji, Tampa Yungpa Purana to Injidu, the Missamizadu, Chi Lam Chomano, Kazu Chomano, the Mimangu as a Tiotango, Gurmelangaji Rogers and Ajigitalo, Junga Nishu Songaji Tedang, Yugo the Hendangaji, Pudari Lam Samangaji, Chose a Lo Kubi Lam Chode. लो हम गुच्छूज पिसो यंग सामान को ना खाता ना जा ते खाता ना हंग जी के जीरो कंसलर ना जाते पैसा में जाते तुम पिंगे जी के चौन मजूं ते इम साने ताई लामे पिने मक्कांगल यो उसूजी है।
Despite the delays, a new road will eventually reach Pukhtar in a few years. The road will no doubt bring a lot of material benefits to the monastery, and at the same time, we can only hope that the Pukhtar monastery will continue to retain its purity and innocence, something that makes it one of the most unique monasteries anywhere in the world.
Ha!